The theater was barricaded like a fortress, but everyone was dead. Those things got to them. I needed some rest. But first, I had some business to deal with.
Tips on making body armor out of household items. Thanks, Joe. I'll be working on my suit later this evening. We want to take a moment now to remind our listeners that the West End fires are still raging. The entire area is to be avoided if possible. In other news, we've been getting regular reports from a Mr. Kaufman about the City of the Living. When we spoke to Mr. Kaufman earlier today, he confirmed that the perimeter is complete and 100% effective. They are now focused on clearing out the remaining pockets of creatures. Efforts are currently underway to transport citizens to the safety of this city. As always, we will keep you informed as this story progresses.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Jared Smith Center for Performing Arts proudly presents Death of a Salesman, as performed by Dr. Hondo's interpretive dance troupe.
Mm-hmm.